shape. I long to see the abundant riches of this mystery within me. Through fellowship, I long to see the abundant riches of this mystery within me. And you have not left me here alone, but what you've done is given me the dignity to choose you, the dignity to choose you. You have not left me here alone, but what you've done is given me the dignity to choose you. It's life or death, sowing to the spirit or sowing to the flesh. Oh. Your spirit within me, abundant riches of glory within me, strengthening me from the inside out. Your spirit within me, abundant riches of glory within me, strengthening me from the inside out. I would reap from the Spirit everlasting life. Am I sowing to the Spirit or sowing to the flesh? I'm doing one or the other all the time. Am I sowing to the Spirit or sowing to the flesh? I'm doing one or the other all the time. And just like a farmer goes out to the time, all the time. Oh God, that I would sow to the Spirit, that the garden of my heart would flourish as I sow to the Spirit.